entertainment industry. Woo! During the role as the winner of Miss Afro-Caribbean Beauty Contest, a beauty competition, she embarked on a lot of charitable roles by putting together Gambia Meningitis Foundation, the promotion of girls' education in Gambia through Face of the Gambia, the role of women empowerment through the Women of Excellence Award. She won the Gathering of Africa's Best in 2010 for her role in community development. Her first acting role came in 2010 as Queen Fina in the 2011's most talked about movie, The Mirror Boy. It's a movie you must watch.
Yes.
Personally, I want to add that this lady, this great woman, was born actually, was born for greater things. And I believe everything she has been doing is in preparation for that role which awaits her.
Firstly,
I believe that she is. This woman is not only charming and elegant and beautiful, but she is a motivator. And she is somebody who has, when she puts her mind to doing something, she actually sees that it is done and properly done. So what more can we ask for? This lady is no other lady, and is no ordinary woman, but our own very Sierra Leone's model, first lady in waiting.